Okay, we are Miss Survival. Where are we at right now? I think we're over here by this little cow. It towards the north. There's this long road that goes up, and I don't know if my mouse key is actually showing on the record or not. There's a little cabin up by like a there's an X roads up towards the north. There's a little cabin. That's where I'm sitting at right now, I think. Yes. Okay. We are going to try to get what was that? Oh, a train wheels. Okay, we're gonna jump in the truck. Wait a minute, what's my I wouldn't check that last time. I wanna check something real quick. Let's see. Oh, 1720. Yeah, it's really close to nighttime. So let's go back into the trailer. Let's get parked on the road, maybe. Unless we could head up there just to kind of scout it out before it does get dark. But as of right this minute, I have a little bit too much stuff in my inventory. Let's check this stuff. Yeah, see, I got a ton. We got a coffee pot and all that stuff, a coffee grinder. We got some cooked chicken, some burnt chicken, so that'll be have something. You didn't catch the last episode where I instantly cooked it. Hey, when I instant cooked it when I hit it with the flamethrower. We do have coffee too. We got some pumpkin seeds. We got another axe, which I've got two of them, so I don't need both of them. I got some 50 cal bullets. I got another helmet. Actually, that helmet might need. Yeah, see my other one. I was getting hit by that zombie in the last episode. It was pounding on me. Inside my trailer. Got a bow. And let's get one of these filled up. That's it? Oh, must have been. Oh, wait. Yeah. For some reason it was transferring, it seemed like it transferred the gas to the big tank. I wanted the gas into the small tank. Okay, now that, yeah, we both of them have six in it. I don't know if, is this one of the, can we use this tank to fill small tanks, I wonder. Let's see, we got some bullets. Oh, here's some more revolver ammo. Oh, no. Can only carry a certain amount. Crowbar. Can't really go anywhere right now, so we'll kind of look around our what our inventory is, and then we'll sleep the night. Some 9mm. And we got some food. Let's just sleep. Get past the night time. There we go. Okay, now let's get a bunch to eat, drink. Trail. really kind of iffy about eating like broccoli and stuff like that. Because I don't want food poisoning. That should be good for right now. Let's head up this road. Save, because I don't know, is this an enemy base or is this a trading post? Because I don't know where the trading post is at. There's somebody sitting up there on the guard tower. Couple people. I know there's a trading post in the game, I just don't know where it's at. So it's like, I don't know if I want to go walking up to this willy-nilly. They don't seem to be, like, targeting me. It might be restarting if, oh, okay. They seem to be friendly. I think I might have found that. Found the trading post. Butchers, not paint. Now, what is this? Is like, does this cost something? See a lot of thumbnails where people's got like that and that. I don't ever see this one. So we'll try that one. Defense. Paint. Bumper. Trailer. Now, how do we, like, actually get the stuff to be on there? Two dead. Week 260 dead. Week 220. Unknown government shutdown. Chaos. Main hall. Food stocks. Now, do I need those stuff, do I need to have paint or something? Stuff to trade with. Not much there that I want. A little bit of food, maybe, but gotta get stuff out of my trunk then if I want to do some trading. But I want to look around first. Who are you? Will you let me by, or is this... Do I have to shoot you to get by? Are these, though? It's not giving me a what they are. So I gotta try to get some stuff to trade with. Now, hopefully I didn't take those, bullets and stuff that I'm not using. Yeah, some guns. Got those tendril things from the Thank you. say anything about parts required and stuff like that. Turrets. How about the trailer? Oh, I want to do paint on the trailer too. Water in that. No. I know I've got more 9mm back at the camp. Okay, let's. I just kind of wanted to try the trading. See, is there anybody? I can't get by here. Really? Okay, let's go try it next door. I thought they were gonna be. Thank you. trade those. Trade my weapons either. I guess I'm not getting anything from that guy right now. Hoping that those seeker arms were valuable, but I guess not. Okay, well, and now I can actually go up on top of the trail camp, which this will be really nice for escaping from zombies while I'm out and about. Okay, well, next episode we will be hitting the school. Be sure to get subscribed if you're not subscribed yet, and make sure that you smash that like button so I know you're enjoying the series. Comment down below what you think, let me know in the comments, and thank you to Chris and Heather for continued support as channel members, and thank you for the super thanks. Awesome, Chris. I really appreciate it.